Welcome back to News 11 at Noon. Time for our Monday mascot. Stacy Switzer of the APA of Missouri brought along a friend who Angela has kidnapped.
I have arms full of beagle love, everybody. It's making my day. Who is this?
This is Johnny the Beagle, full name. Johnny the Beagle. So sweet. We think he's about 6 years old. He was actually found as a stray. He looks like he's going to fall asleep on camera.
He's very sleepy. He just wants to be held.
Yeah, he was found as a stray out in Lake of the Ozarks.
Really? Okay.
So he's been with us for just a couple weeks. Appears to be house trained. Loves playing with other dogs. Mm-hmm. So far for a beagle, he's been very quiet as well, which is
really
it doesn't always happen that way.
Yeah. Sometimes they do like to chase rabbits, though. I know that.
They, right? I mean, he might be.
You know, he might be a runner here and
there. He follows his nose everywhere, that's for sure. Mm-hmm. And, you know, the beagle fans out there know you have to beagle-proof your house a little bit. Mm-hmm. He does get into trash cans.
Well, maybe Johnny's a little tired because he had a lot of fun yesterday at the Canine Carnival.
Yes.
Your guys' big event.
Yes.
Dan and I got to come out and be part of the fun. Thanks for having us.
No, thank you for judging our contest. Yeah. It was a great success. And
there
we
are with Julie Tristan from KLOU.
Yeah, we got to judge Best Kisser, Best Trick, and Best Costume, and always a lot of fun. And it was a nice fundraiser for you guys. It helps you guys continue your work,
right? Yeah,
it was
a huge success again this year. So it was the 26th Canine Carnival.
And my dog was there, and he was exhausted as well.
So he's exhausted, too. Yeah.
If we want to find out more about getting Johnny a home, a forever home, how do we do that? How do we contact you guys?
Give us a call at 314-645-4610.
Drop it.
Or just stop by the shelter. We're open 7 days a week on Hanley Road.
Okay. All right. Angela, any good weather information?
Oh, a good day to walk your dog. More sunshine this afternoon. A little warmer, 75. It's going to be in the 80s the next couple days, so you may need to wait a little later in the day to walk your pups on Wednesday and Thursday.
Thanks so much. Thanks so much, Stacy, for being
here.
That's News 11 at Noon. Be sure to join us for News 11 at 4. Have a great day.